You all right?
Don't pretend to care.
Vivian, I am truly sorry for everything that's happened. But there is so much that you don't know.
I know enough. I know that you're Agent X.
No, Vivian, I'm not. Agent X is your father. He was an MI6 agent. He was going undercover. He let the CIA perform an experiment on him, one that changed him into the man we know now as Alexei Volkoff. But before that, he wasn't evil, and neither are you.
This is crazy.
Don't move!
Riley, is this true?
Yes. I'm afraid it is. But first, are you going to tell her who turned her father into Alexei Volkoff? It was Stephen J. Bartowski, Chuck's father. He and Frost manipulated your father to give up his own identity so they could further their CIA careers.
That's a lie!
No, it's the truth. And I will not have you lie to Vivian anymore!
No! Chuck.